Hallo en welkom to the jungle. Couple of days rain and no time. Wow. Just zero to go to the allotment because too much rain. Got some harvest. Stuff that needs to be cleaned. Overall happy with not that much weeds, but still the beans already coming up again. The beans on the arches are not doing that great. The neighbor's beans are doing better. And I even got a bean that's not going to climb. And it was saying on the seed packets that it was going to climb, so that's a little bit of a bummer. Pumpkin's doing well. The last two fields are my potatoes. I really need to dig them up, but again, due to all of the rain, no time to do that. It's just all mush. The flowers are doing really nice. The petalea, the white one, is flowering on this side, and there are three different kinds of flowers. So only the white one over here is doing it. But there are two others. Then we have the giant sunflower. When I arrived, it was fallen over, so I put some stakes with it. On this side I also have the buddleias, and here the pulper one is flowering. So at least I can take some cuttings and make more. The wildflower patch is really booming. The apple tree, a little naked because it had a bug in it. It's a species with five different kinds on it, and yeah, some are doing okay and other ones are just zero. Plum tree, again a year of zero. And rhubarb is doing really lovely. Two different kind of species. Well, that one I got from Eureka, and this one is I thought an Icelandic one. My pear tree, the little one, is doing okay. This is also like the apple with different kind of species on it, so I'm happy with that. Overall, the little plot is doing really nice, but I really need to do some weeding and some tomato cutting and all that kind of stuff. Yay! August.